Have you ever heard of soba? They're basically Japanese buckwheat noodles that can be eaten either hot or cold. Since it's still winter, I went with the hot ones to warm up my body, but here's a twist. This is actually curry soba noodles, and they're even a bit spicy. There's even a nice little fish cake on top. What a nice meal. Subscribe for more.